Street CCTV footage shows a car speeding out of a tunnel with light traffic. The car was traveling at high speed, and it seemed the driver of the vehicle had lost control. Finally, the car hit the road divider until the car flew due to a collision with the road divider using high speed. Somehow the fate of the driver, of course, the car was damaged caused by that single accident.